site number one. And this site is not on the water. That's your view. And the time is about 3 p.m. in March. Get your idea of the shade. Site number two is the end of this little loop. It's a long ways down to the water. Really, really steep. Site number three. Number four is occupied, so I'm not able to show it. Site number five. Great water access. Site number six. Number seven was occupied, so this is number eight. This is the bathhouse near site 7 and 8. And there's nobody inside. I already checked. Mm-hmm. showers. Well, it looks green on camera. It's not green. And it's pretty good pressure in hot water, which is nice. The only thing is you share the changing area. So you got this nice sliding door here. And this one's under a curtain. In others, they have a curtain hanging there for extra privacy. But yeah, pretty nice. Site 7 in relationship to the bathhouse. It's right there. The only thing is there's no shade and it is 3:15 in March. I think once these trees full, you'll have more shade. Site 9. And there's a pretty good distance from site 8 to site 9. Not that great water access. But the site is nice. And there's a little path to the site next to it. I'm gonna come with buddies. Site 11. And almost all these sites are kind of downhill into the site, but the site themselves are flat. Site next to it, the trail. And pretty steep drop off to the water. But looks like you can get down. Oh, down here. This is definitely much better. Easy. Definitely much better over here. And the site next to it. Site number 12. No shade. There's no trees for shade. But great view of the lake. Steep drop off to the water. Site 13, the last site on this loop. It's a buddy site, so it's a lot bigger than the others. Huh. I mean, this is plenty of room. Let's hook up number one, hook up number two down here. So they each have their own water and electric. Yeah, if you're coming down here with friends, this is definitely a great sight. Although you are far from the bathhouse. And water access, not that great. Pretty much a drop off all the way around. And you get this little spot here, you get down to it. It's not too bad over here. But good view of the lake. Looking back. And that's it on this loop. Check my other video for the rest of the sites.